In front of me is Oukitel WP35, and today I would like to show you how you can turn on or off Google Autofill. Begin by launching settings and hitting passwords and accounts. Then tap on this gear next to Google under Autofill service. And select this switcher next to Use Autofill with Google to switch it off or on. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment and subscribe. Bye!